Warm night, huh?
Waiting for the night guard?
Yes, and it's still not here. Anyway, who are you? How come I've never seen you around before?
Oh, I'm Joe. I joined last week. You must be Ruben, right? I heard your wife gave birth last month.
Oh,
congratulations.
Thank you.
Hey, why don't you call it a night? I'll send in for you.
You? No. If anyone finds out, I'll lose my job.
Everyone is at the Purim Festival. Nobody will know if you don't breathe a word.
Well...
Look, it's okay if you want to wait. I thought this is Purim...
Wait. But you swear you won't tell anyone about this?
My lips are sealed.
All right, man. Thanks a lot.
No worries. Enjoy yourself.
I owe you one.
Come on, guys, let's do it! Hurry up! The guards may be coming soon! Okay, move it! Come on, let's not take the whole night, shall we? Huh? Ladies! Go!
Hey, you! Stop there! You're up the back! Stop him!
You wouldn't want to break those hands of yours.
You think too highly of yourself.
I think you're pretty. Prejudiced.
What happened? Let me handle this.
对不起，我是没有恶意的。看来是认错人了。好吧，算了。那我们可以做朋友吗？
没兴趣。
那为什么你还在这里和我说话？
我才懒得理你， 我们走吧。
等等， 至少告诉我你的名字。
他叫Rachel。
Rachel， 我们还可以再见面吗？
再说吧。
哇，今晚真的玩得太开心了。那个地方啊，那么拥挤，我几乎动不了，还有人一直踩我脚。我看是你的大嘴巴一直得罪别人吧。嘿，我这个人就是这样的，好不好？是，我有话直说。有话直说？还是说话没经过大脑？你还讲你啊你！Search
everyone. All right, everyone. Party is over. We are looking for a suspect involved in the bank robbery. 5'7", lean and wears a uniform. Has anyone seen him? If you have seen him, inform us.
Sir, we have searched everywhere but found nothing.
Keep looking. You, climb that area, and you, follow me. Wow, even putting money in the bank is not safe. Hey, Jesus, you're so right about not storing up treasure on earth.
That's not what Jesus meant. He means we should not focus on earthly things, but set our eyes on the things of God so that our reward is in heaven.
But a little reward in this lifetime would be nice, right?
You are beyond hope.
Do not worry about what you will eat or drink or wear. For after all these things the Gentiles seek, your heavenly Father already knows you need these things. Seek ye first the kingdom of God, and all these things will be added to you.
See, God will never shortchange us.
I know we should not worry about what we should eat, but we have not had dinner yet. I'm sure that teachers should be hungry by now. Are you, Lord? Judas, give them some money to buy dinner.
Yes!
Wait. I think this belongs to you.
Thanks.
You ought to get that looked at.
It's okay. It's a small thing.
You don't want it to get infected.
Who are you?
My name is Jesus.
Okay, Jesus. Thanks for the advice. Good night.
It's really pure gold. I've never seen pure gold in my life.
Boss, we have more than enough gold to last us for a long time.
Why stop at one when you can have more?
That is true. If I knew it'd be so easy, I would have taken more bags of gold coins.
Easy? You almost got us killed when we went back for a sack of gold coin. What did I tell you? Didn't I say take only gold bars?
Take only gold bars.
Next time you defy my orders, you take your gold coins to your grave.
Sorry, boss, sorry.
Boss, he said sorry.
Hey, where's my brother?
Jonas?
Yeah.
He helped us to distract the soldiers. Should be back by now.
Yes.
Hey, is everyone alright? Yes.
Of course. Without you, the job would not have happened. This is yours.
Whoa, thanks. Saul, can I join in next time?
You?
Yeah.
You better ask your brother.
My brother? He never thinks that I'm good enough.
That's not true.
It's the truth. If you trusted me, you would have let me take part in this.
Caleb, you don't understand. This is not child's play.
Stop treating me like a kid. I may be your little brother, but I'm old enough to take care of myself.
All right. Let's not spoil the happy occasion.
Your time will come one day.
Cheers to your job well done.
Cheers!
Boss, is it okay that we both leave first? We have something to attend to.
What is so important?
It's so important that I have to live with him to help him out.
Yes. Can't wait to spend all your money, is it?
Yeah.
Go.
Hey, 有没有被人发现啊?
没有, 当时这么暗, 即使有, 也没有人会记得。
为了安全起见，你最好避一避风头。我会寻找下个目标。只要不是一个钱庄就行了。钱庄有什么不好？再干一票，我们就不愁吃不愁穿了。<笑>但一有什么差错，我们全部都人头落地。所以我们才需要你的计划跟策略，确保万无一失啊，对吗？可是，我还是觉得我们不应该。
我不管你怎么想，你只要照着我的话去做就行了。 你跟你弟弟的命都是由我捡回来的，你虽然有点小聪明，不过这里我说了算。来，我们出去吃些好的。<笑>
Why are we in such a hurry? Where are we going?
Haven't you heard? There's a healer in town. Huh? You know my brother's condition, right? I've arranged for my brother to go to his meeting. Come, let's go. He's waiting for us.
Hey, bro! Today is the Sabbath.
Oh, yeah.
We're not supposed to work.
Oh, yeah.
We are walking too fast. We gotta be...
Relax. But bro, Everyone has gathered. Let's go.
Wow, there's so many people.
Don't worry. I have a plan. Come on.
Oh, okay, okay.
Please, dear.
If one of you had 100 sheep and lost one, wouldn't you leave the 99 in the field and go after that lost one until you found it? And when you found it, you would carry it home, call all your friends and neighbors saying, "Celebrate with me, for I have found my lost sheep." There is more joy in heaven over one sinner's repentance than over 99 good people in no need of repentance.
It is this sort of message that misleads the people.
Two men went to the temple to pray, one a Pharisee and one a tax collector. The Pharisee stood before God and prayed,
"Thank God that I'm not like other sinners, robbers, crooks, adulterers, and heaven forbid, like this tax collector. I fast twice a week and I tithe all my income."
"Dear Lord, have mercy on me, for I am a sinner. I've done many wrong things. Please forgive me."
Now, who do you think made right with God? I tell you, the tax collector went home and made right with God. For whoever exalts himself will be humbled, and whoever humbles himself will be exalted.
How dare he? He has crossed the line this time. We need to do something about this.
Don't be rash. We need to plan this carefully.
Hey, hey, look! What are they doing?
Jesus, someone is being lowered from the roof. They must have removed the tiles to get him in here.
Bring him to me. Your friends have great faith. Son, your sins are forgiven.
Blasphemy! God and only God can forgive sins.
Why are you so skeptical? Which is easier to say, "Your sins are forgiven," or "Be healed," so that you may know that I am the Son of God? Get up and go home.
Snake, I'm moving.
It's moving.
Oh no.
It's standing up.
It's standing up.
It's amazing.
My brother is healed. Thank you, Jesus. It's a miracle.
Thank you, Jesus. We've never seen anything like this before.
Jesus, that's amazing.
This is the kingdom of God.
Whoa! It's Saul.
If he sees us here, he will have a fit.
Camouflage.
You two morons! Don't think I can't see you!
Boss!
Sorry, boss. Hey guys, you go ahead first. I'll join you later.
Wow! Now I know how you got that fiery temper of yours.
You again? Why are you stalking me?
Huh? What makes you think that I am? This is a public space. Anyone can come here, right?
Fine. Goodbye.
Wait. Are you free tonight?
You don't give up, do you?
Ah, nope. I always get my way, especially when I see a good thing.
你要约我是吗? 那就现在吧。
Huh? 现在?
我现在要去参加一场聚会，你要的话可以跟我一起来。聚会？
你认识那个人？
你是说耶稣？ 当然啊。
你竟然会相信？ 啊！ 啊！
啊！ Jesus! Jesus!
My son has been tormented by demons since he was young. The demons would often throw him into fire or draw him in water. If you are willing, please save him.
All things are possible to he who believes.
I want to believe out of my unbelief.
Come. Loose him!
Look! He has killed a boy!
Huh? He's moving!
He's alive! Mother! Mother!
Thank you, Jesus! Thank you!
Go in peace. Zacchaeus, come. I am going to your house today.
Really? You want to come to my house? This is wonderful. Hey, Rachel, you heard that? Jesus is coming to our house for dinner. Go, tell the cook to prepare the finest food and wine. I'll bring Jesus over.
Yes, Father. 你的愿望实现了。晚安。
我觉得我们应该有个真正的约会。
那就要看你带我去哪，我可是很容易最无聊的。没问题，
包在我身上。好吧，再见。Zacchaeus，你先去，我待会儿就到了。好的，大家请跟着我。Excuse
me, the last time we met, I don't remember your name.
Oh Jesus, my name is Jonas.
Good to see you here.
Oh, no, I wasn't here for the, you know, the show, but I must say it was very impressive. So, tell me, how much do you get paid for making them well?
No, Jonas, you misunderstand. The grace of God is not for sale, but free for those who believe in Him.
So you do it for free? Wow, I bet if you have a business plan, you can make lots of money.
It's not always about money.
Easy for you to say, when you don't have to go to sleep on an empty stomach.
There is always a way. The choices you make today will determine your future.
My parents weren't given a choice when they died. We had to survive, me and my brother.
So, is that why you chose this life?
I wasn't given any choice. It's either I steal or my brother dies of scarlet fever.
But Jonas, do you really want to do this the rest of your life? Think about it.
Come on. Hey, let me go.
You.
Caleb, what are you doing?
Training for my first job.
What job? Who said you're in?
Saul. I like you. He believes in me. Look.
You gave him the gang's mark?
Well, we can always use some extra help. Anyway, the two of you, go and recce the place for our next job. Go!
You should have discussed it with me. He's not ready.
That's what you always say. When will I ever be ready?
Caleb, you don't understand what you're getting yourself into.
I do! And I want this.
At what price? You could end up dead in some alley.
What about you? If you care for me, you will help me reach my potential.
What?
But you are scared. You are afraid that I'll be better than you. That's the real reason why you're holding me back. Because you are selfish!
Nonsense! I'm your brother. Why would I do that?
You are not my brother. I don't need a brother like you!
Jonas, 干嘛那么激动?
我不是说了吗? 任何关于我弟弟的事都要通过我!
你是不可能一辈子照顾他的! 更何况没人能出淤泥而不染!
看来是时候收手了。我不想再过这种鬼鬼祟祟的生活。我要退出。什么？别跟我说你要回去乡下种田啊！我只想过正常人过的生活，有我自己的家庭。哈哈，原来是为了个女人呐！是我在街上看到那个女孩吧？啊？我不是为任何人。那你何必改变主意？随你怎么说。
我已经做了决定，没有我的允许，谁都不能离开。好，那我就向士兵告发一切，要死一起死。你在威胁我吗？我是这样容易被人威胁的吗？你自己看着办吧。还有，我会带我弟弟一起走。那要看他跟不跟你。我肯定他会。
Bro, you are quite pretty.
Actually, you look quite chill too, you know.
But, bro, why are we wearing this?
Well, we are here to recce the house, right? So we gotta be in disguise. Stealth mode.
Who are you?
We are...
Are you the new servants?
Yes!
We are the new maids!
Yeah.
Okay, come in and help.
Wow! What a beautiful house! Wow!
But the servants here are very ugly.
Yeah. What are they thinking when they hire a servant like him? But the food looks so good. Wow.
Hey. Let's go upstairs. Hey. Oh, this one is quite pretty. Have a fruit.
Let's go upstairs.
No, why won't go upstairs when all the food?
Huh? I mean the work. The work is here. Wow, so busy. Look at the chicken.
I'm lifting up the banana. Bro, let's go upstairs.
No.
Bro, let's go upstairs.
Yes. Oh, it smells so good! Come, follow me. Master, this way. Rachel, is everything ready?
Yes, Father.
Good.
Jesus, it's an honor to have you here. Make yourself comfortable.
Come, take a seat.
Come have some food.
I would like to propose a toast to Jesus. Your wisdom and eloquence capture the imagination and provoke the mind. I wish you success in your ministry. Cheers!
Cheers!
This man is a tax collector and a notorious one. Lies and cheats. How can you eat with him?
Who needs a doctor? The healthy or the sick? Go and learn what this means. I desire mercy, not sacrifice. For I have not come to call the righteous, but the sinners to repentance.
Jesus, thank you for accepting me. I know I've done many wrong things. From today on, I'll give away half of my income to the poor. And to whom I've cheated, I'll restore them 4 times the amount.
Today, salvation has come to this house. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers.
Good! You knew exactly what I was thinking. Come, take this money and distribute it to the poor.
Yeah, very smart.
Let's bring out the wine and celebrate.
Yeah.
Stupid! That thorn in the flesh must be rid of. He mixes with tax collectors and sinners, and he's swaying the hearts of the people from the temple.
Don't worry. I found one of his disciples who is willing to work with us. Here he comes. Well, any news?
He will be at the Garden of Gethsemane after the Passover. I will lead you to him.
Good. Here's your 30 pieces of silver.
Thank you.
Jamayang. 没让你失望吧?
好漂亮哦, 我从没见过耶路撒冷的这一面。
我小时候经常和我弟弟来这, 我们会猜每户人家在晚餐吃什么, 或做什么。
那, 你的父母呢?
他们在我七岁时就去世了，我弟弟才四岁。
你们的生活一定过得很辛苦。
我们只有过一天算一天。 你呢?
我的童年跟你完全不同。 我比你幸运多了。我的父亲为我安排好大大小小的事。 有时候我真希望生活能够刺激点。
刺激?
Anyway, you haven't told me what you do for a living.
I used to be an operations manager.
Really? Over what?
Security. Mainly strategic planning and human resource allocation.
That sounds like a lot of work.
It is. And it's very complicated. I don't want to bore you to tears. Why don't I show you what we used to do when we come up here? Come, be careful.
Oh! I can't believe you did that!
It's fun, you should try it. Come.
I can't do this.
Yes, you can. It's very easy. Just aim for the head. Never mind, let me teach you. Ja, hold this. Okay, now hold it tight. Aim and release.
Ow! Who is it? Don't let me find you. I think I better go.
So soon?
My father is going to send a search party to look for me if I get home too late.
Well, not a very good way to leave an impression on a man whose daughter I want to be with. Rachel, I know I'm not the kind of guy you normally go out with, but I'm serious about you.
I'll see you soon.
Asher, 你先在前面开路，负责把后门打开。 Benjamin, Dan, 你们在这里把风。至于 Caleb, 你就搞定目标啊。嗯，好。看谁回来了。你跟我来。我是不会跟你一起走的。Caleb,
我跟你说了，这是没有前途的，一走错一步，一切都完了。不管你怎么说，我已经决定留下了。你以为打些钱庄是这么容易的吗？谁说是打些钱庄？那是什么？
你没权利知道，你不是我们的一份子啊！没关系，Jonas 是自己人。有人雇佣我们去给一个有钱人一点教训，只要绑架他儿子就有50万。绑架？我们从没做过，不是说好了吗？不杀人不绑架，是什么时候改变的？我没时间跟你聊。哎，你们三个先下去准备一下。你知道这么做是很危险的吗？我们都已经做好了周密的策划。
不只是你懂了计划啊，你别担心，Jonas，我会好好照顾他，就像亲兄弟一样啊。该走了。等等，好，我加入。是什么计划？欢迎回来，走吧。
Rachel! 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 Rachel!
Wake up! Wake up, Rachel!
Father.
What's going on?
Mark! Mark! They took Mark! I tried to stop them, but I couldn't!
Master, look what I found!
Call the soldiers! Go! Now! They could have gone back!
What are we gonna do?
It's okay, Rachel. It's okay. We're gonna get Mark back!
What took you all so long?
I don't know. The boy was supposed to be alone.
What happened?
Ask him. He went crazy. He started attacking me.
You didn't have to hit her.
Well, you couldn't handle her.
I had it under control.
Yeah, right. We would have been caught if not for Asher.
Is that true?
I didn't expect it to be her. Because of her, we almost couldn't get out in time. Right, Caleb?
Caleb!
我的坠子不见了。什么?
你放哪?
我不知道。 刚才还在这的，你这个白痴，怎么可以那么粗心？一定是在挣扎的时候掉的，对不起老大。
别跟我说什么对不起。救救我，我不想坐牢。趁警卫还没到这里之前，我们马上离开，收拾一下。那这男孩怎么办？祸是由你闯的，就由你来解决他。
你疯了吗？他只是个孩子。
我还没跟你算账，为了一个女人误了大事，
要是我知道这是他的家，我才不会参与。
你明明知道，为什么不告诉我？
你现在有个有钱的女朋友，就想把我们给甩了？ 没那么简单。 我说过，没有我的同意，谁都不能离开。
你竟然陷害我，亏我这么相信你！ 你这个混账，恭喜你！
要怪吗？ 就怪你自己太笨了。
Daddy! Daddy! Daddy, help me!
Mark, leave! Now!
Where am I?
Just run!
I'm not going anywhere. Finish him.
No. No.
I say
no.
Finish him!
No. No. Mark!
Come, let's go.
Mark.
Before the guards get here, go!
Mark! You okay, Mark? Mark! What have I done? What have I done? He's dead. He's dead. What should we do? Let's carry off the body. No! Then what?
Caleb, leave now. Go.
Okay. Okay. Jonas,
I'm staying.
What? What do you mean?
They're going to find us eventually.
No, there's still time. Let's go.
Caleb, don't be naive. You don't want to be a fugitive all your life.
No, Jonas. Please don't do this. You're my only family. Don't do this, please.
Caleb,
there's still time. Please don't do this.
Listen, Caleb. Don't follow in my footsteps. Start a new life.
No.
And tell Rachel that I'm sorry.
This must be the place.
The guys are here. Quick, hide!
Arrest him! The boy's dead. Take him away.
主啊，你看起来心事重重，是怎么了？是时候了，将人之子交托在罪人的手里。主，我们不要让任何人伤害你。只有这样才能实现神的旨意。即使神殿毁了，他会在第三天重建。来，跟我一起祷告。
如果是你的旨意，将这杯撤去吧。Father, if it is your will,
take this cup from me. Yet, not my will, Lord, but yours be done. Still sleeping? Wake up. Watch and pray, so that you will not fall into temptation.
Single him out.
Judas, you betrayed the Son of Man with a kiss.
Seize him!
What, Judas?
You, no,
Jesus!
I'll let them out!
Oh, run! Run! Jesus.
Jonas, why are you here? My time has come to suffer many things, to atone for the sins of the world. And Jonas, what happened to you?
Jesus, you are right. I'm here because of my own doing.
Jonas, there is still good in you.
Good? I robbed, I cheated, and an innocent boy died, and I couldn't do anything to stop it. I guess I had it coming.
It is still not too late to repent.
God will not forgive me for what I've done.
Yes, He will.
What must I do, Jesus?
King of the Jews, your time has come.
No, Jesus, wait!
Jonas, no. Come with us!
Where are you taking me?
Saul has been caught, and the two of you are going down for what you have done.
No!
Come!
No!
Pick up your feet.
My apologies, dear kings. Whip him!
Yeah! Yeah! No! Yeah! No! 救世主，救救你自己吧！
Yeah, call yourself a savior.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Pick up the cross, you king.
Rip him!
Get lost!
And he bore with every step the scorn.
Sorry. I've not been a good example to you.
No, no.
Caleb, promise me, start a new life.
Jonah, Jonah.
Oh. Jesus. You are really the Son of God. Why do you bring us down and yourself down from this cross?
Shut up, Saul! Have you no fear of God?
Only a fool like you will believe in him!
Jesus, I'm truly sorry for what I have done. Remember me if when you enter into your kingdom. Today, you will be with me in paradise. Remember me. Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do. It is finished!
The Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside the still waters. He restores my soul. He leads me in the paths of righteousness for his name's sake. Yet though I walk through the valley of shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for you are with me.
Rachel, Ma.
Shida.
What's your Caleb?
You sure? Didi the Pungyo Ma.
Woman, she's a dear gourmet. Wait, dear Didi. Got off a child, he had. Actually, I'm here because there's something I need to tell you. I'm Jonas's brother.
What?
He wants me to tell you that he's very...
Stop! I don't want to hear about him. He's a murderer.
No, he's not.
What are you talking about? The soldiers found my brother dead in his arms.
It was me. We were supposed to take the money and let your brother go. He wasn't supposed to die, but everything went wrong. Jonas wants me to tell you that he's very sorry.
Get out! Get out! Go!
Rachel! Rachel!
I'm sorry.
What's going on? It's okay. It's okay.
Caleb.
Jesus, is it you?
James, touch and see.
Jesus, you are alive.
Yes, Peter. I have come to give life, and life more abundantly. Come. Arise.
Mark! Thank you, Jesus!
Jesus, I've done wrong. There was no way I could undo what I've done. But you...
Caleb, your sins are forgiven.
No! It should be me that died, not Jonas! He took my place. I should have listened to him when I had the chance. But now it's too late.
There is no greater love than this for one to lay down his life for his brother. Jonas did this so that you would have a second chance in life. Don't waste it.
I won't.
Today, Jonas is in paradise, and he'd be glad to know you turned over a new leaf. Go and sin no more.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you.
Go, therefore, and take the good gospel to all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, teaching them to observe all things that I have taught you. And lo, I am with you always, even to the end of the age.